greatest sovereigns we've ever had in this country. And there are so many, many, many reasons why it's been brilliant, but I think it's been a breath of fresh air in the Olympics. Okay, outside, but within the actual sort of church of the Olympics, if you like. There's no advertising, and so we've just been watching telly, which we like to do. And there's been no adverts, and I think it's done us all the power of good, don't you? You know, you can buy notes with people like Mo Farah, and it's just incredible, inspiring human being. You know, no adverts, lots of graft, exactly.